Good afternoon, everyone. Chronic Geek Syndrome here with a very special unboxing. Just got this in the mail today. I got the Brixen Color Shield HD Anti-Glare Protective Film. If you have a black iPhone and you want to make it white, this is the way to go. It also offers other colors. They have the, what was this? It was green, pink, blue. There's a pile of other colors you can get. Some of them are not available at the moment, but other than that, it's pretty good. So, as you can see here, it has halogen-free ink. It's very important when it comes to your screen. It comes in pearl white, patent pending, and it's for the Apple iPhone 4. There's a kind of view of it there. On the back here, there's an overview. Color Shield is a unique anti-glare coated protective film that provides the best screen definition with superior light transmittance. Also, it leaves almost no fingerprints on the film itself. That's amazing, from its special coating. Color Shield is not just a protective film, it is a hybrid version of the protective film and a skin for your valuable electronics. Color Shield uses the ROHS compliant ink for its production, which is non-hazardous and environmentally friendly. So the features of this, it has a compatibility with Retina display. It resists glare, fingerprints, and smudges. Now that's really good. Added protection from scratches, dirt, and dust. There's an easy installation without sticky residue. And hardness of coating measured 3H, which is very strong. That's what they're saying there. ROHS compliant ink and CNC precision cut for the device. Inside the package, there's the one set of Color Shield front and back side. That's this one here and this one here. One silicone squeegee, one microfiber cloth for cleaning, two cleaning stickers, they're going to come in handy, four adhesive aligning liners, that's a tongue twister, and then there's one button film, and the button film is what goes over the actual iPhone. I can actually show you that. The button, like your button right here, this will be white now too after I'm done. So, through the magic of video editing, I'll have this on here in just a moment, and I'll show you back. So, through the magic of video editing, I now have a white iPhone. It covered pretty well. One disadvantage that I really don't like about this is that everything isn't cut right to the actual design, because you can see a bit of black around the iPhone there. It looks kind of cool, but, you know, there's some black right here. The edges are still black, that you can't do much about. Other than that, I mean, it's a nice iPhone, it looks really cool now. Now the final thing that I also got at the same time was this orange case. So I'm gonna put that on there all at the same time. Oh, it fits, that's good. Sometimes when you add extra things to an iPhone, it doesn't fit well. So there's my iPhone, and the white actually goes through it to the back, so. That's gonna be my iPhone now. Thanks for watching, guys. If you want to see more videos like this on cases and skins and stuff, just like, comment, and subscribe. For this video, for example, I watched Unbox Therapy. He had a couple color shields that he had, so I decided to buy one myself and give it a try. So that's a shout out to Unbox Therapy. Lou from Unbox Therapy, to be exact. And I'm very happy with the product. And this is Chronic Geek Syndrome. See you later.